So I just found out that Fat Shack is not black owned anymore in Clarksville. And they trying to charge $24 for a sandwich with no flavor.